Fact, not fiction, for the first time in years.